We are on our way to Devarmane Betta or Devarmane Hills, and we'll do a small trek over there. So for more fun facts and adventure, stay tuned with us here at Stroller's Diary. Welcome friends. Devarmane is a village in Mudigere Taluk, Chikmagalur, in Karnataka, and around 278 kilometers away from Bangalore. The village is very famous for its Kal Bhairaveshwara temple. So today we are at Chikmagalur and we are going to Devarmane Betta. We were already in Chikmagalur, and from our homestay to this place it is around 12 to 13 kilometers. So we are on our way from our homestay to the base of the hills, from where we'll start this trek. It's a small trek, so let's go. It is one of the most picturesque spots of Karnataka. A little less popular, so there's not much rush. It is also ideal for, you can say, a medium trekking. This drive to the Devarmane Hills brings you an exhilarating experience. You feel so close to nature. The route till Devarmane Hill was like an adventure. Curvy path, uphills, and bumpy roads. The journey till the hills is a way to discover the hidden beauty and the intense richness of the Western Ghats. And here we reach the place from where we will begin the trek. It's so windy here and difficult to set the camera. So we'll walk there up the hills and view the magnificent ghats from there. So ye trek hai ye around 200 meters है, 200 meters हमें ऊपर जाना है, and I think this is in the category of a short and easy climb for a beginner or those who trek less. For them, you can say it is like the difficulty level is like medium. The gush of wind seems that it'll make us also fly. It's just too windy today. Just see from the top, just see where we are coming from. There it is. Wow, just so beautiful. A bit tiring for us. There, we are climbing there. Almost half the climb is done. Narrow uphill with very too much of stones around. A little difficult 20 to 30 meters uphill climb. Otherwise, it was a good climb. The beauty of the mountains from here, the beauty of the hill from here will just leave you awestruck, just amazed, and just no words to describe it. So this was the climb to Devarmane, which we have done successfully. So this was a real fun-filled trek, adventurous, easy trek to Devarmane. Beta, for more fun-filled adventures and fun facts, stay tuned with us here at Stroller's Diary. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. Enjoy. If you like this video, please do like and share it. And please subscribe to my channel.